Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning. Happy Thursday. Today is August 12th. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Denham Oaks. Happy Thursday. Boys and girls, I have to say, I had so much fun visiting all of your classrooms yesterday. I was so impressed with how well you were working with each other, listening to your teacher, listening to your classmates. You were working on routines and procedures. You were doing getting to know you activities. You were reading books. You were learning how to bookshop in your classroom. I have to tell you, I went home and my heart was so full and happy last night. So thank you, boys and girls, for starting off this week amazingly. Teachers, a big thank you to you, because that is due to your hard work. So I appreciate everything that you're doing too. Boys and girls, tomorrow on Friday is our first Spirit Day. We do Spirit Day every Friday because it's fun, something to look forward to. You may have gotten them yesterday. If not, you'll get them today. But every student in your class is getting a Color Team Spirit shirt. At Denham Oaks, we have color teams throughout the school. So you're either going to be on the purple team, the blue team, the yellow, the green, the orange, the red. And there's going to be that same color team in every grade level, as well as every adult in this school is on a color team. So tomorrow, we are all going to wear our brand new Color Team Spirit shirts. I'm looking for those classes with 100% of their team color on. You'll get Blooms points for it, and then we're going to give extra Blooms points for the color team in the school that has the most 100% classes. So is your class going to be the one with 100%? I wonder what team is going to start it off. I know last year I saw a lot of red shirts and a lot of blue shirts. So let's see what team is going to be the 100% classes on Friday. Boys and girls, I hope you have a wonderful day. Keep working hard. Keep getting ready in your classrooms to have an amazing year of learning. I will see you around campus. And don't forget, be respectful, be responsible, and be safe. Have a great day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy Thursday, Dragons! Today we have two birthdays. Happy birthday to Destiny Cruz Baez and Mia Zerpa.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, let's eat.
Today's lunch is a grilled chicken Caesar salad, macaroni and cheese with garlic bread, or a PB&J sandwich. Enjoy your lunch.